our chains. We gotta fight for it. Ain't nobody gonna give it to us. We just gonna have to take it. How many more funerals do we gotta go to? And how many more scenes of the crime do we gotta watch?
Hey! Move your vehicle! Move your vehicle, man. You're in a handicap spot.
Yes, sir. And you're, I was here on...
But you're in a handicap spot. Park in a regular spot, man.
There wasn't one available when I pulled in.
Man, there's spots everywhere.
I apologize.
All right,
just
man.
So you know, I'm a disabled vet. I am
60%. I'm a disabled vet, too.
I'm at 60%, but, and I actually do have a handicap placard.
Not in this vehicle, you don't. Not in this vehicle, you don't.
You're correct, sir. I apologize.
Are you telling me that you're a disabled vet and Precinct 3 has gives you a authorization to park in a handicap? Is that what you're saying?
No, sir.
Okay, so...
I'm authorized to park here since...
You're authorized to park here when you're in your personal vehicle, not in this vehicle. Am I right or wrong?
Actually, both are right because okay. I was here in an official capacity.
But you're not allowed to park in a handicap spot, man.
And technically,
look,
that handicap
man, look,
spot.
Look
up the regulations. I'm gonna. That is not a legal handicap spot.
It is. You're on private property, and that is a legal parking spot. Okay. I'm not gonna tell you to move, but next time, don't park in a handicap spot. You know who I am, right?
No, sir.
Okay. Well, you're gonna find out who I am. All right. So who's your supervisor?
My supervisor?
Yeah.
It's going to be Corporal Padilla.
And what's your name and badge number?
Deputy James Linderman, 1331.
Okay. So what you're saying is you're a disabled vet, just like I am.
Yes, sir.
But in Precinct 3 vehicle, you're allowed to park in a handicap spot. That's what you told me.
Sir, I was here on official business.
But you told me you're a disabled vet.
Yes, I am.
And that you can park in this spot in a Precinct 3 vehicle.
When I can park here when I'm in official business.
No, you cannot. No, you cannot. Unless it's an emergency and you have your emergency lights on. That's your policy. Well, you're going to find out who I am and you're not going to do this again, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right, man. Finish your business and get out of this spot, man. Because you see, you know what these lines are for?
Unloading and loading.
Exactly. It's called a handicap aisle. If a van pulls out with a side door, they're allowed to let their ramp down and they can get out with their wheelchair. Okay. Right now, that's the only spot, but you're taking one. You're not allowed to park here, man. Period. Okay. So don't do it anymore. All right, man.